My name's Justin Naylor. I've been here 18 years. I work in press shop where the flat steel comes in. We put it through the moulding process. We end up with a finished panel ready to go on the belt. Well, we check the panels using what's called a